One, two, three, go. The reigning champ, Kim Goodman from Chicago, Illinois. Only one will come out in the Guinness Book and will go on my count. Here we go. One, two, three, go.
Jamie was able to protrude his eyes out 6 millimeters.
And there is a shot of Jamie.
Keith was able to protrude his eyes out 9 millimeters.
So another 30% on top of that. And finally, how did our champ Kim do?
Well, she did it the same 11 millimeters that she did last year.
Which means she is still our winner. Unbelievable.